thefts, I was a trap. Had to find a way to make snaps. Cadillacs, roll with gold grills and chrome. Every day past my home, so I dreamed of bronze. Most kids fought it big wheels, but I wanted three wheel motion. On that candy coupe de ville coaster, flossing, steady tossing. Niggas riches, cause I was hitting switches while they were hitting their bitches, yeah. Cause them hoes know a true player. So I get it free while a home nigga pay a player. Check your bitch, not this nigga, cause she may take you, but a figure won't kick you like this chino wheel. Still, I gotta keep it real in this field of ballers, OGs, and high rollers in the fall. Cause what it's all coming down to, is what you gonna do. Just to get paid in this trade that I'm in. Gotta have a loop to spin and friends to live to. That makes it worthwhile. So when I style, I'm full deep in the white leather seats. With them birdies, I stole on these folds. It's that pit roll that makes it hold when I fold on. And if you want them, you know where it's at. Cause it's shaped like a ghetto on your map. I'm talking for my
friends.
To measure a nigga's treasure, but I was clever. Cause I stacked my flow from Indo to Yayo. I had a condo, a caddy, and a Bronco. I just did it like them southern folks do. I was at FAMU and had a new crew of niggas from Miami and Fort Lauderdale. Some from Orlando and even Jacksonville. Over the hill, everyone would chill. The dope dealers in the four-wheelers. And I was one of them niggas that you love. People say secondlers, I wasn't your regular college student. Cause I was true and a bad influence on the rest of them students. You know I had the brand new phones, brand new clothes, and the felines were on the niggas' toes. I suppose every nigga from my hometown knew what Donut Brown do, what Donut Brown do. Cause every time I made my way back to the hood, it was all good like it should when I saw them. When I lay back and kick it, Hennessy, I sip it on the rocks, wearing cotton dogs, flip my flip flops and t-shirts. I do work like every other nigga that I know, smoking indo behind tinted windows. I'm feeling kinda tall, but it's just another day in the FLA. Another way to portray where we stay.